Now take a look at this. A volcano in Puebla, Mexico erupts twice over the weekend. The first eruption happened on Saturday night. It sent ash and smoke soaring 6,500 feet into the air. Then the volcano erupted again yesterday morning. The volcanic material shot even higher, reaching 8,000 feet. Wow, that's amazing. They captured that on video.
Oh, yeah. 6:15 and no volcano.